I've sat and watched that match. I actually watched it not too long ago with my son Dominic. And it's a match that I still learn from. And, you know, it's a match that doesn't get old. I truly believe that if there was no Eddie Guerrero, my career would have gone a different direction. 8 years after our epic Halloween Havoc clash, Eddie and I were on better terms, but still found ourselves unable to resist the friendly competition in WWE. Holding the WWE Tag Team Championships only drove us to wonder who the better man on the team was. We both held victories over the other, but the chance to meet at the Showcase of the Immortals, WrestleMania, was something we couldn't pass up. For the first time ever, two tag team champions would go one-on-one at the grandest stage of them all. We both knew what this match meant to the other, and it's what made it so fun to go out there and try to take the glory for ourselves. With no hard feelings, of course. You know, I tried to get fancy with him. He pulled me off the apron immediately. So this time, I made sure I ended up on top in the ring when I wanted to show off for a quick second. Live and learn, correct? Thank you. always Eddie. He knew and had incredible ring awareness. Another backbreaker. I was really wondering if this was just not gonna be my night.
Yeah!